Hello, fellow weirdos. This is some more Lifeless Moon. I think the situation where the forest fire extinguisher turns into more fire is inevitable. Because, I mean, we are in the safety officer's nightmare after all. So I'm guessing that's the corrupt part of his thing. So, I'm just moving on. Save point. Oh, this does not bode well.
Out of my body. Everything is hot, dry, like bones of a carcass left out in the desert. When the sun goes down, I just keep hoping that this'll be the night I get to feel cold. Just one moment. But every night the fires get stronger. There are black fires burning everywhere. Was just toying with me. Could have killed me whenever he wanted. Guess he got bored. He finally just left it all to crumble.
Well, fuck. Oh, right. I have to find him, not the house. Well, hello. Well, nothing to do. Let's find fossils. Specialist in the fires and drill. Yeehaw! We do not have jetpacks, so I don't get to go up there. Do I get to interact with this? Nope. Okay, so it just duplicates the voiceover. Okay, gotcha. notice that the flames are green. I know it's not real. Well, not real, real anyway. Hello. Whoa. A recorded message. I get it. So that is the planet to this moon, I take it? What is my objective here? I still have to find the firefighter. Oh wait, firefighter and safety officer are like two different people or what?
Superstitious people. My dad told creepy stories about aliens, about creatures in the woods. My mom, she was sure the stars were angels. Heavenly hosts, she called them. Anyway, I remember as a kid, I would look out at the universe, the stars at night, just the sense of awe and wonder was so immense. I stopped believing in the supernatural a long time ago, but the awe and wonder is still there. If anything, it's greater. Stories just trivialize the enormity of it all. There's no story for this. My God, no words at all. Sorry, buddy. Guess I'm just rambling here since we're close to the end. This is the end, right? I think the planet's getting closer every minute. Won't be too much longer until we hit the atmosphere. And, well, I've got another problem now.
Oh no!
Only about 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. I'm going to turn off my comms so you don't have to hear me check out. Godspeed, my friend.
Descending. Uh-oh. Yo, Dorothy. Oh my God!
Right? Well, maybe that wasn't the end. For now, anyway.
Wait, so what happened to him? There was only one Dorothy. Ho-ho-ho-ho! Dude, I know I'm glad you're alive and all, but fossils, dude. Just a little check. A little check on the perimeter. See a portal over there. Oh, and also, I'm guessing that this body of mine really isn't my body, but it's the technician who is giving this manifestation and/or hallucination, so. Yeah, I am in no rush, really.
Look, the fires, they're heading this way. We need to get moving.
Yeah. Don't even think that you can distract me from my fossils.
Hey, it's some kind of portal device. Can we use it to cure the disease?
Oh, it's split from the middle, so it should be the curing kind. but also fossils. Of creation over there. Well, this looks like a fossil nook. Haha! Gonna do my traditional perimeter run because I am now pretty convinced that my buddy is not my buddy. Like that whole 30 seconds of oxygen left told this trick in the book, and then he didn't die, so. It is my buddy. Although I still think I'm being manipulated. Now what? The illuminated path sort of gives me the idea what to do, but I wanna see the corrupt orb as well. Oh, it's a face. Ew. Let's follow the path. I wonder, does it make a difference which one I pick? I haven't used this one yet. Or this one. Oh. Of course.
Killing will not provide the cure.
Happens to the other thing? Oh, there's a path as well. Oh wait, that was there before. I want to see what happened to my buddy. A hand.
We believe we could create as well, but in truth, nothing new is ever created. Nor does anything ever truly die. Matter merely changes form. Even in death, our bodies return to the universe. And so too, our minds. And all our memories ripple through memories and minds of others. And so, all
is one.
Well, he isn't here, is he? I'm guessing he wasn't here. Aw, I can't go in here. But I wanna look. Okay, so it would seem that the main story has ended, but at the moment I don't know yet what's the resolution. Well, let's go check this out. So what does the notebook say? Ah, it's the same that she spoke. Enlightenment? Yes. I'm guessing that was the last task.
Do not be afraid. There is no more threat, no more disease. From your perspective, our bodies are frozen in place. But in reality, we are everywhere. In the ground beneath your feet, in the air. We are connected with the entire planet. And it is so much more than that. When you activated the portal, we launched across the universe in a nanosecond. As I speak, we are exploring star systems you cannot fathom. Worlds you would not survive. Phenomena you couldn't possibly understand. Our bodies may appear motionless to you, but by the end of this sentence, we will have traveled another million light years.
Okay, it's the same text. Ooh. Oh, I accidentally stepped down. I didn't mean to just yet, but okay. So, where are we now? I'm guessing that's the way out. And before I go, I want to look around a little bit. Just to see what's out here. Something tells me there are no more fossils to find. But I want to appreciate the environment and whatnot. Oh, notebook. notes to find, then I will look more closely. A teeny tiny parallel. Some of the structures vaguely resemble the generators in Stalker. Well, like, not entirely, but kinda, sorta, a little bit. I mean, if you've got a spherical big thingy, then it kinda looks like spherical another big thingy. Yeah, we do not have jetpack. Oh wait, how do I even get there?
You don't need the relic devices anymore.
Oh.
The entire planet is fused with energy from the organism. We have unlocked its power to transform, to reorganize itself into limitless forms. And now, this power is yours. I've reprogrammed the portal to return you to Earth's moon. From there, you can make your way home. We are too much changed to ever go back. You may stay here as long as you like, but when you are ready, step through the portal. Goodbye. For now.
Ah, but what's there? Whoa! How far can we explore the terrain? Well, I'm gonna leave these alone for now. Maybe another time. And let's go onward to moon. I wonder if I pick a quote unquote wrong object, will it manifest as really big? Let's try. Ah, okay. So the ones that won't work will only be there temporarily. Oh, then I'm gonna try them all. Do I get to make the jet plane? Okay, this one only worked there. And they all got their own theme songs too! Ooh! Right then. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I did the whale. Okay. Let's go.
Houston, are you reading us over?
Yeah, I don't know what happened to the tunnel.
Y'all see us all the way down here?
We're just seeing you now.
Thank you very much for staying with me during this playthrough. I am now going to watch the credits, so you can skip this part if you would like. Yay, I saw my name there. guess this is it. I'm stopping the recording now. See you some other time. Bye! The music is still going.